Thanks. And new information now in New Haven. We do know a woman was shot last night, and it happened along Ferry Street and Chatham Street. Now, until this morning, we only knew that this was some sort of a police investigation. Now we know a woman was hurt, but is in stable condition at this hour. Police have found several casings right where this woman was shot. And as we learn more about this developing investigation, we'll keep you posted on air and online at WFSB.com and the app.